The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. The device betrays its purpose. It could do anything.
Flackets will be done.
The console hums steadily, awaiting command. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. Into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you're a Gith.
You're a Gith? Why did you help me? And you expect what in return, exactly? Gith Yankee aren't given to charity. Not so curious. I've heard what Gith are like. Still, you did free me. We both need all the help we can get. Let's try to get off this thing together. I suppose I am. Fitting company for a decidedly odd situation, wouldn't you say? We both need to get off this thing. Let's help each other. Wait. You're not actually the one in charge of this group, are you? No offense, but I need to speak to a leader. Someone who knows where they're going. I'm afraid not. Good luck to you. I'll take my chances alone. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Wait. You're not actually the one in charge of this group, are you? No, I'm afraid not.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
Krillin, preserve me. That cannot be our fate. Maybe I need more pockets. Another brain.
Flayers.
Eager for battle.
Never a dull moment.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank. We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
We need to get out of here. Now.
shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Victory awaits. Slow down. I am fury. I am death. This is your end. Taking position. One day, I'll catch a break. Taking position.
take this ship. You will have your head.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.